Hey, parallelogram is gonna teach us mismatch. Mismatch. I'm gonna learn a song about misplaced modifiers, yeah. So let me sing you this song. You can learn anything that you want about mismatch, yeah. And if you have a problem too, then sing this song about misplaced modifiers. Mismatch are phrase placed awkwardly in a sentence, and it's all confusing when you put them in the wrong place. You can identify a modifier based function in the sentence. A mismatch example is he says that with two children on the page. Hey, the correct way is he served the children sandwich on the place. Misplaced modifiers, yeah.